everyone. And those you told me earlier, Tom.
Beautiful.
And we didn't think any sparkles in our puddle, which is what we're supposed to do with Tanya, but now we're going to do jeté, and for jeté, we make a tiny little splash. So can we jeté? Beautiful. And that was our baby splash, and now we need to make a bigger splash because we get to do with Grandma Mom. Who remembers Grandma Mom? Grandma Mom needs a big kick. Can we do a big kick? Yeah, big Grandma Mom. There you go, beautiful. Grandma Mom. Can we do it again to each leg? This time can we do it with a pointed toe? Ready? Grandma Mom. Beautiful, good job, Alex. From other leg. Grandma Mom. Beautiful. Okay, so now I think we're ready to sauté into our puddle. But since we're ready to do our glass top sautés, this time can we sauté? And can we land on one foot, do you think? Do you think we can sauté and land like a flamingo? Exactly, Allie. Ready? One, two, three. Sauté! And you're out! The water! And can we sauté out of our puddle and land on the other foot? Ready? Sauté! Beautiful. And let's sauté the normal way. They make some very big splashes in their puddles. Okay. Now can we try to jump into our puddle without falling over?
Do you think we can do that?
No, you're gonna fall over.
Uh-oh.
Okay, let's jump into our puddle. Ready, 1, 2, 3, sauté. Splash your mouth. Great job, everyone. Let's stand up.